front row.
Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up!
James Pankow in five now, looking at the inside of William Morgan, 88. James Hank out in 5. Jeff Rogers again 72. White flag up one more time around. The pits will be closed after the race. The pits will be closed after the races. And side by side, bringing it out of turn 4 down the main straightaway. James Hank out, picking up that victory. William Laurier in 88 and Jeff Reichert in 72. And once again, a reminder, the pits will be closed tonight after the races. The pits will be closed. And bringing it down into 7-Up winner's circle. Nice round of applause for James Pankow. And we will throw it down to Gary Lindahl. It'll talk with James Pankow. Gary, take it away.
So that had to be your feet that were hanging out the window in that Facebook picture, wasn't it? No, that wasn't you, huh? Anyway, I'm sorry, I had to go there. But anyway, this looks like the old Rick Rich mobile, the 49 car.
Yeah, I picked it up a week or so ago from Rick and worked all week to get it ready to start to bring out here and move things around to the little part of me. So, if he'd had to move forward and all that.
Sponsors for, you know, giving us trophies. It's not a nice looking race. Nice. There you go, your winner, James Pankow.